Troopers are asking for the public's help. They're trying to find a man who spent Christmas night burglarizing the Middlefield Fire Department, and they do have surveillance photos. Take a good look. Maybe you can help. Police said right around 9:40 that night, this man broke into the apparatus bay and stole some portable radios with the words Middlefield Fire etched on the front of them. If you recognize him, give state police a call.